What's up, guys? Coach Cleveland here, and I wanted to show you guys a common mistake I see beginners make in their boxing stance. So they get themselves in their boxing stance, right? And what they tend to do is they do two things. They bend their front knee too much, and they lean forward, and they have this hip turned towards the target, making them square. What you want to do instead is push from your front foot, put a little tension on your back leg, bend your knees, right? And put more weight on your back leg. That way, there's more space between you and your opponent. The last thing that you want to do is get your elbows in and pull your right shoulder behind you, right? That way, you're going to be a smaller target and you're going to be farther away. Now, if you decide that you want to hop into that front foot and back for counter punches, that's going to be an option for you.